Hey, we about to get lit. Y'all stay tuned.
Don't consider a connect or a source as doing something for free. If you're doing it, you might say you don't get paid in money. You might get paid in opportunity, a job. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
It's hard to kind of explain it, but it's so many different connections out here that this person can take you here. So everybody you meet, every source you meet, you put them in your pocket and you use them. You use them when you need them.
Yeah.
That's the way you should go out here. Call on when you need them.
Came a long way, man. We just came a long way. And we sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one of two ways. This shit can go up. It can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared.
Yeah, I'm here. I'll be in LA. It's gonna be like two over here. Y'all niggas gonna be fucked. I got you.
She's gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers. Whoa. Thank God we survived around with a terrorist. Hover though traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the stay up a level, respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble, cause Tech Nines like the air I rebuttal. Cold world niggas knowing what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. Once this niggas getting murdered every week. Dead bodies smell the odor in the street. My homie got out on paroles. On my Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest winter breeze. Hella blues like the roller 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and so did Pepsi and so did Nipsey. I told you. This shit can go up, it can go down. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I done seen the highest heights. I done seen it twice. And I seen the lowest of the lows. And still I rose. Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
Man, we in Beverly Hills. Right up front of the Beverly Hills Hotel. It's a hot spot for like stars or whatever the case may be, but endless motivation out here. I mean, back home we don't got none of this. Palm trees. We don't got no palm trees. Niggas ain't driving Lambos, G-Wagons, none of that. So we like to just come out this joint, man, and chill, just vibe. Try to like pick up just some energy from anywhere. Endless crib, huge houses, man. Whatever the, if you're looking for motivation, this is the spot you need to come. LA, land of the dreamers, city of angels. We just got big dreams, man. I've been knowing Trey since I was like 18, 19 years old. Probably shit before that, man. Sports. It's just been a long journey, man. We always been together. I really real big positive role model in my life, big motivator for me. Us being the same age, coming from down to the same place, you gotta catch that right there. Gotta catch that.
Just know.
I told y'all, motivation everywhere. But yeah, man, I've been knowing Trey since I was 16, 17, high school basketball, football warm-up partner. Trey took my spot in high school. It's all right, though. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. But, damn, there go another one. We just been cooling, man. Sneakerheads, you see what's on our feet. We share a lot of the same interests, a lot of the same goals. I feel like me and him, bro, we like that, like, power team, man.
Boys really went through it.
Damn right.
Out the mud.
States. We done traveled endless states, man. Cali. Georgia, Kansas, Wisconsin, wherever, man, we done been there.
City.
Man.
This shit motivation.
Man.
G-Wagons, Bentleys, Rolls
drove us. Palm trees, beautiful.
We right outside motherfucking Floyd Mayweather crib, but
outside with that shit. How y'all doing?
We definitely in a hot
spot. We in a good spot right there. But yeah, man. My man, we don't want to give a lot of personal details. You know what I'm saying? A lot of personal details. A lot of getting in the depth about, you know, places that we done been, people that we done spoke to. But as you can see, man, we in Los Angeles. I mean, we done been here countless times. Everywhere you go, you just got to figure out where the people at, how to build connections. Stay in that circle. Like, life is about just positive people, just positive energy. The more positive energy that you put out and you give to people, you're gonna receive that back tenfold. And he, big part of that, like, I learned a lot from him, man. You know, you don't gotta be older than the person, you don't gotta be younger, whatever, man. Just when you find somebody that you click with, you gotta stick with them, man. And I feel like, man, me and him, we the team, we just a hell of a team, bro. A hell of a team. Thank you.